Friends, let us understand in this video the difference between the opinion and the fact. At many places you may have read or you may have heard the word fact, and at some places you are referring the word opinion. So it is very much necessary for us to understand the difference between these two words, fact and the opinion, right? So let us understand. First, let us talk about the meaning of the fact. The fact refers to the something that can be verified or proved, right? If I say that I have got 60% mark in a 12th, can it be verified? Answer is a yes. So it is a fact. Fact can always be verified by different methods. On the other hand, the opinion refers to the judgment or a brief about something. One of my relatives used to say, I was the dumb. And other relative used to say, I am a smart in a study. So dumb or a smart is the opinion. It is not the fact. In the legal matter, the fact is having a great weightage as compared to the opinion, right? The fact is based upon the observation or research, while the opinion is based upon the personal view or assumption. If somebody asks me, how you find the day? I say, fantastic, because I am having a good observation. I am having a good incident taking place from the morning, right? So the opinion is based upon the personal view, and the personal view is different from a person to person. My view can be different than somebody else's view, and your view can be different than my view. So I would like to say these all are opinion. A good day, bad day, smart. Third point, verification. As we earlier understood that the fact is possible to be verified. Somebody says, you know, he was present at that time when the murder was committed. So the fact, if it is a fact, it should be possible to be verified. On the other hand, the opinion, it is not possible to be verified, right? So this is a great point. Possible to be verified, not possible to be verified. The fact represents the something which has really happened, right? When I say I got 60% in a 12th, the event has took place in a past, right? While the opinion, it is a perception about something. When after examination, somebody asks you how many or how much mark you will get it, you say I will get 80 marks. It is your observation. It is an opinion. But when you get the 70, 72 marks, once the result is declared, it is a fact. So there is a difference between the fact and the opinion. Now, the fact and opinion is also the relevancy with reference to the influence. And this is having a great attachment with the sales of goods act and other consumer product. Because whenever the fact is represented, the fact is having a power to influence the people. The fact affects the decision-making process. On the other hand, the opinion is not having a power to influence. We may rely on the opinion, but we hardly decide on the opinion, right? No doubt, if somebody gives us a strong opinion, we may rely on him, we may decide so. But on a fact, we always rely. And that is all about the fact and the opinion. You may connect with me on my Facebook ID, Tejpal Shetty. You may also connect with me with my LinkedIn ID. You may also refer my book on Industrial Labor General Law for a CS Executive, or Economic Commercial Law for a CS Executive, or you may also refer my latest book on a company lo for a CS executive. Thank you and keep watching my videos.